October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Cancer patients go through many challenging phases each and every day. NewsWatch reporter Layla Totten spoke to a breast cancer oncologist and shines a light on the importance of love and support for these patients.
My name is Jennifer Murphy. I am 47 years old. The type of breast cancer that I had was commonly known as IDC, invasive ductal carcinoma, and I had stage 1B.
Jennifer Murphy is a teacher at Lewisburg Intermediate School and is one of many women who have battled with breast cancer. There are oncologists like Dr. Vidal that specialize in breast cancer who work each and every day to cure their patients.
Exclusively breast cancer patients, where I assist patients through their cancer journey, making recommendations from drug treatments, meaning chemotherapy. Sometimes we have targeted therapy, immunotherapy.
Dr. Vidal goes into depth about Jennifer's specific breast cancer, IDC, and how it affects patients.
The duct, as it says in the ductal carcinoma, is that structure or tube, if you will, that transports milk from the lobules where it's made to the nipple. There's one layer of cell on the outside, and that layer can develop cancer.
A good support system is crucial for most breast cancer patients.
I would say what keeps me strong is definitely my family and my faith. Just depending on my family has been very helpful.
It is no secret that cancer patients go through great difficulty.
So if you go through it and you're not brave, call time. It's okay, because you'll get through it. Because we all have moments of weakness. And no matter how brave you appear to be, you're going to be weak at times.
Those patients go through a lot of very hard treatments. Those patients are very emotional because we're talking about life or death decisions.
There are many ways that people outside of the profession can help.
Family members encouraging other family members, friends encouraging other family members, young girls encouraging their moms and their grandma to do mammograms, because mammograms save lives.
Be sure to reach out to local cancer centers and provide as much aid and support for those who are affected by breast cancer. From DeSoto County, Mississippi, Layla Totten, NewsWatch Ole Miss.